Good evening, everyone, and welcome along for this crucial international 2020 match. I'm Matthew Hill, and beside me in the commentary box is David Bashir. He's been keeping an eye on the weather forecast and observing the conditions out there. David, what can you tell us?
Some light cloud around, Matt, but the forecast says that the heavier clouds will arrive later with a chance of rain. I inspected the pitch earlier on. I can say it's very hard, quite dusty on top. This will assist the spin bowlers.
Thank you, David. Let's hope that rain stays away. No doubt both teams will have an eye on the scoreboard and the other on the skies during this match. So as the teams make their way out onto the field, let's take a look at the opening batsmen who'll be seeing out this new ball.
Both of these batsmen are looking to get their side off to a blazing start in these opening six overs of the power play. They'll be wanting to get that run rate up quickly and build a solid platform for the other established batsmen on the side.
This 2020 encounter about to get underway. The first ball. The batsman was beaten all ends up there as it sails past the bats. Great bowling. Opening runs of the match.
Yes, that's what the crowd has come to see, right out of the middle of the bat. See you later. This batsman is toying with the bowlers. Super shot.
Another run added to the scoreboard. That's nine off the over. Run.
The last delivery should have really seen a wicket taken. How does the bowler react now?
Oh, super shot. One bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
The batsman has absolutely hammered this ball. It's gone for miles and it was a slow ball. He saw it early and put it away. Great shot.
End of the over, 9 off it. He takes the single. Another run taken. One run taken. And this is in the air. That's out of here.
A slow ball, but the batsman picked it and it was punished for 6.
Another run at it. End of the over, 10 off it. Two runs added. And the ball is fielded out there at forward square leg. No addition to the scoreboard. And that's the end of an economical over. So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. What can you tell us about this bowler, David?
The bowler has an excellent strike rate. Such an attacking weapon in this side.
Two more runs. Oh, look out, it's in the air.
Super shot that, placed it perfectly. Beautiful timing, Matt. A joy to watch, as always.
One bounce and it finds the rope.
On the front foot and struck it very well.
Three runs there, and the over comes to an end, and it wasn't a very good one for the fielding team. So a new bowler is about to start his spell. Another run taken. Oh, he's got air on this. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four. Thanks for coming.
That's how you play a shot, kids. Right off the meat of the bat. Crack. That deserved to be punished. The bowler needs to tighten up a bit.
Right
End of the over, 10 off it. So a new bowler is about to start his spell. David, what can you tell us about this player?
This guy is the master of spin. Let's see if he can do the business.
Nice bowling.
And that's three. And a tidy over comes to an end. That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over. And two runs at it. Just lands inside the rope. That's four runs.
Nicely played.
The fielder dives, beautifully stopped, saved a certain boundary. No shot offered and safely through to the keeper. No run. So the end of the over. Six off it.
And your bowling for the fielding side, please make him welcome.
no addition to the scoreboard. He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's six.
That cleared the boundary with ease, timed perfectly.
And a couple more runs.
Into the 40s, edging closer to the half century.
Fielded at cover points. Two more runs, 10 from the over. And he takes the single. Two more runs. Yep. He's put everything into this. Forget about it. Six runs. He's dropped it.
After working so hard, they missed out on a great chance for a wicket.
One run added to the scoreboard. Confident appeal. Oh, very, very lucky to survive that one. Another run taken. Beautiful stop there in the outer circle. That was heading for four, and the fielder timed his dive to perfection. Four runs saved there. Great fielding. One run added to the total. This is high in the air. Great shot. One bounce, four runs. That's over. Seven off it.
And your bowling to the fielding side, please make him welcome.
Oh, look out, it's in the air. And that's his half century.
Great shot.
That must have been millimetres from the off stump. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four. Thanks for coming.
Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that any better myself, Matt.
Over, and the batting side will be very happy with that.
Welcome to New Orleans, the attack for the fielding team.
That's cleared the boundary. Six runs. A fine 50 scored here.
The slow ball, but the batsman picked it and it was punished for six. That's a big swing and a miss.
This could be close. Big, big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. Not out. The batsman survives. Oh, and they like that one. Loud appeal. Not out, says the umpire. I think that was a good call. From the over.
119.
And this is in the air. That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over. A super shot, one bounce, and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
That deserved to be punished. The bowler needs to tighten up a bit.
That's out, and there's his first wicket at T20 level. Good stuff.
Oh, yes, I love that catch.
So the new batsman is finally out there. He's waited a long time in the pavilion, but he's raring to go. End of the over, and it's a good one. Oh, he's got air on this. Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs.
That cleared the boundary with ease, timed perfectly.
One run taken. This is high in the air. Off the mark.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot to clear the ropes.
You gotta be kidding me. That was so close to clipping the off stump. The batsman survives. England need to tighten up a little here. A poor over. Perfectly timed dive to stop the ball. Committed fielding outside the circle. Great fielding. That's a boundary cut off for sure. Another run taken.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
No addition to the scoreboard. A very good over. Now moves into the 70s and is going well.
That's fantastic shot making, four all the way. There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
And a couple more runs. Yep. One run added to the scoreboard.
Into the 80s, a century looming.
This is so high, it'll bring rain. And that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. Australia could not have asked for a better over, really.
Welcome to New Orleans. Be attached to the fueling machine.
Two more runs. Great stop. That looked like a boundary for certain. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Oh, look out, it's in the air. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four, thanks for coming. That's nine off the over. This could be a run out. Wow. He'll be extremely frustrated with himself here. He was looking comfortable and was well on the way to getting a century.
We'll have to wait another innings to get his first century. He just blew a perfect opportunity, and he knows that.
That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over.
First ball, first runs.
Beautiful stop there in the outer circle. That was heading for four, and the fielder timed his dive to perfection. Oh, well fielded. That surely stopped four runs. England will be pleased with that over. so, the final over of this innings. Two more runs. Another run added to the scoreboard. That's a bouncer and above shoulder height. He won't be able to bowl any more in this over.
Didn't take long for this batsman to get his eye in. He's hitting the ball so well now.
So close to being bowled.
That was a superb delivery. The batsman had no answer to that.
Yep. And two runs out. So that's the 20 overs up here, and the innings has come to an end.
Should be an exciting second innings.
Both teams are making their way out now for the start of the second innings.
Well, it's a very big task ahead of them. Let's see what their batsmen can conjure up here.
And straight away, he's off the mark. First ball faced, first runs. One run taken.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary.
and a couple more runs. That's 10 off the over. Found plenty on that. Whack! That's six.
A slower ball, but the batsman picked it and it was punished for six.
Out, and there's his first wicket at T20 level. Good stuff.
That was a very soft wicket. We'll be so disappointed in the way he threw his wicket away.
No time to waste, immediately off the mark. A fine example of good line and length and restricting the batsman in that over. So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. One run added to the scoreboard. Big, big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. Six runs.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
Another run added. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four. Thanks for coming.
That's a fine shot. Got onto it early. Thank you.
That's the over, and the captain will be glad that's over.
This batsman is toying with the bowlers. Super shot.
Big shout here. He's out. LBW. Another run added to the scoreboard. Good catch. Out.
The bowling side are ecstatic about this wicket. Good catch.
This is high in the air. That's out of here. Off the mark. Some very clever bowling in that over. The fielder dives, beautifully stopped, saved a certain boundary. Great shot, one bounce, four runs.
Didn't take long for this batsman to get his eye in. He's hitting the ball so well now.
One run added to the total.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
End of the over, and the batting side will be very happy with that.
Great stroke play all the way to the ropes.
A fine example of good line and length and restricting the batsman in that over.
Welcome the new bowler into the attack for the fielding team.
toughest thing to bat against sometimes is a sharp fielding side. It puts the batsman in two minds when running between wickets. We've seen some great fielding here. This guy strikes the ball so sweetly, Matt. He certainly got his eye in.
Oh, he's got air on this. A super shot. One bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
Two more runs.
Such a good delivery he just bowled, and he'll be cursing his luck the batsman is still at the crease.
He's edged it. A very good over from the bowler, and he also collected a wicket. So a new bowler is about to start his spell. One bounce and it finds the rope.
That's how you play a shot, kids. Right off the meat of the bat. Crack.
No run. The bowler should be pleased with that over. Thank you. No addition to the scoreboard. Big, big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. 6 runs.
Back cleared the boundary with ease, perfectly timed.
Another run taken. And a couple more runs. End of the over, 9 off it.
And the bowling for the fielding side, please make them welcome.
So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. Very good half century here. He'll now be eyeing off 3 figures.
Nicely played.
The fielder at cover gathers this one.
Keeper!
Great fielding. That's a boundary cut off for sure. Another run added. He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's 6. England, a 4 for 99. One run taken. Yep. 2 more runs. Big shout here. Got him. Fine catch by the wicketkeeper. Oh, that's hit the batsman. Very nasty indeed. He didn't see that one coming. And no run there. A fine example of good line and length and restricting the batsman in that over. It's going all the way. Six big runs. Boyd now moves into the 60s. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Massive shot. Clears the rope with ease. Six runs.
That cleared the boundary with ease. Timed perfectly.
End of the over, and the batting side will be very happy with that.
Change in bowling lineup for the fielding team.
And with those runs, he moves into the 70s.
Into the 70s, he's got his eye in, looking towards the ton.
And he takes the single.
And he's off the mark.
He's put everything into this. Forget about it. Six runs.
The slow ball, but the batsman picked it, and it was punished for six.
End of the over. Eight offers. And a single. That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over. Run. The captain looks pleased with that over. Another run added. Great stop. That looked like a boundary for certain. And a couple more runs. Batsman was beaten all ends up there, and it sails past the bat to the keeper. That's the end of that over, and it's a good one for the fielding team.
Change in bowling lineup for the fielding team.
That goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Fiery. Let that go through, but it was a super delivery. Nothing the batsman could do there.
And that carries through to the keeper. No addition to the scoreboard.
Fiery. Doesn't offer a shot here. That was a very good delivery by the bowler.
And it goes through to the keeper. Boyd now moves into the 80s.
Yes, that's what the crowd has come to see right out of the middle of the bat. See you later.
And this is in the air. That's a bouncer and above shoulder height. He won't be able to bowl any more in this over. And that's cleared the boundary. 6 runs. And with those runs, he now moves into the nervous 90s. Let's hope he doesn't get the wobbles. So the end of the over, 14 off it. One run added to the total.
Creeping towards a major milestone, a century.
And no run there. And 2 runs added to the scoreboard. End of the over, and it's a good one. Great shot. One bounce, 4 runs.
Beautiful timing, Matt. A joy to watch, as always.
Four runs saved there. Great fielding. The crowd are on their feet applauding the century. He raises his bat. A very good innings.
This has been some sort of performance, and he may have more runs in him.
two more runs. Superb dive by the fielder outside the circle. Very good fielding. That would have been four runs, well fielded. And he takes the single. The batsman was beaten all ends up there as it sails past the bats. Great bowling. Nine from the over.
Change in bowling right up to the fielding team.
Perfect timing in that shot, exactly where he wanted to put the ball.
It's going all the way. Six big runs.
The slower ball and the batsman picked it. It was punished for six.
Four runs saved. And a couple more runs. And that's the final wicket, and the batting team have fallen short of the target. They'll be disappointed they couldn't do more here.
Australia have gone on to win, and what a thrilling match it was. It came right down to the wire. Really enjoyed it.
Thanks, David, and thanks to those at home for tuning in. Bye for now.